Sam is polishing off his second peach julep and told me that you wagered your entire publishing division on this race?
It's fine. Don't worry.
Don't worry. Nothing makes me worry more than when you say don't worry. If you're saying don't worry, that means you know that you're going to win. The only way you could know that is if you pulled some sort of foul trickery on an innocent horse. If you pulled some sort of foul trickery on an innocent horse, I don't want to know about it.
I wanted to, but I didn't. The only trickery I pulled was convincing myself to put my trust into someone other than myself. So let's hope that Daniel knows what he's doing. Otherwise, Patty may be your next publisher.
Just coming here is half the battle.